here we go. Okay, here we are. This is just me getting ready in the dressing room, flipping my goddamn ponytail. And I had the fabulous Glen Coco style my hair. And Jose beat my face to death and did incredible makeup. At first, we were actually gonna have it be a really, really long ponytail. And then at the last minute, I was like, you know what? I need a fucking braid. I need a braid in my hair. I need to give Rapunzel a run for her money. Just doing a little dance, getting ready. I get really nervous before I do a video. Oh, see here, the braid. Fun fact about the braid. You actually had to wet the braid, just heavy as fuck. I just feel like I had a medium-sized wet dog on my head. So scared of heights, looking down. Oh, see, butts, the butts were magnificent. Just, I walked out there and I was like, y'all's butts, what? Oh, being surrounded by so many beautiful women who were just feeling themselves, like in their bodies and all different colors and shapes and sizes, like it was such a vibe and such a good energy, and they really fucking brought this video to life. I would have looked like a complete idiot without them. So, living my best life on the scaffolding. Whip that braid, bitch. Hold it in the air. See? Look at that. It's like my weapon. Quick background on the song. I wrote this song in New York City with the same people that I actually wrote Undrunk with, and we wrote it a day apart from each other. But I wrote this song about feeling like, you know, I found a really perfect person, but kind of wishing I could pause for some time to just get to know myself without the safety net of another human being. And that's something that's way easier said than done. But I don't know, just kind of wanting to like sit in the messiness of myself, and that's not something that I've done before, so. Okay, we've got the gray look with serving some CEO realness. Oh, okay, this scene that we shot on the wall, literally all of our, my thighs hurt for like 15 days after the video. It was absolutely insane, but we had to get 2 full takes of it so we could just be able to intercut it wherever in the video. And I was also singing, and I think I developed 1 ab from this scene. This blue Balenciaga outfit, something I could absolutely never afford to wear in real life. It took a really long time because the shoes are connected to the pants. So that was kind of like, I felt like I was just like a sardine trying to like get inside of the can. I don't know. Actually, I hate that analogy. Don't use that. Glenn was blowing my hair in this scene with a leaf blower, like a literal wireless leaf blower, and what an innovative idea. Loved it. It literally took us so long to figure out the stacking heads scene, and it was actually the most uncomfortable position I think I've probably ever been in my entire life. This little peacock moment is a shot that we didn't use, so this is some unseen footage. Love that. Channeled my inner Britney Spears for this moment, for this little orgy vibe. Zachary Venegas choreographed the video, and Bryony Albert was my movement coach throughout the whole thing, and she helps me not look like a stick figure. But Zach was really, really amazing. And also just what? Everyone in these body suits, like, I'm turned on. See, look, I'm so giddy. I'm just like, I'm touching girls. Oh, I loved the suit. This was really sick. We did some more special effects in the stair scene too, because look, you can tell there's only actually 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of us in the shot. But in the video, it looks like the stairs just kind of never end. I was feeling myself in this moment. I really was. And then I went to Shake Shack after the video ended. So feeling. I loved these suits. Gave me life, honestly. It was such a fun day. The director, Ethan, was so incredible, and just from day one, was so down for my vision and what I wanted this video to be. This whole day was really sick, and it was such a collaborative effort. Okay, love you guys. Bye! Maybe some kind of outro. Or maybe not. I don't know. Maybe this is the outro. Anyway, love y'all forever, and okay, bye.